put all the fornicators together and we begin to share our story. Baby, how did you get delivered? When you've got people in the same boat that you've been in, it's an area of compassion that a person that grew up in the church with a silver spoon in their mouth, speaking in tongues ever since they were born. Come on, talk to me, somebody. They don't understand what it's like when you're at home and you get a hot flash in your body and you try to stay sane, but you got cookie on the line. Come on, talk to me, somebody. You don't know what it's like.
Come on.
When you're in a marriage and you're not fulfilled, you're not happy. He ain't doing it for you no more. But you know you got to stay with him because that's what the Bible says. But you've got Johnny. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Bring in your dopey. I'm talking about I can do better for you. I'm talking about set up.
Okay. Wow.
God says he that wins souls is wise. And the church needs to be wise. What we have is a bunch of people that constantly point the finger with no compassion.
Yeah.
Do you know what it's like to be rejected from the womb?
Come on.
just to